I was a terrorist since the public school era. Bathroom passes, cutting classes, squeezing asses. Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene. I used to have the gray deuce and the deuce deuce in my public school. I'm in my hat sack, lounging black, smoking sacks and relaxing.
Oh my God.